Boom! Good morning, everyone, and welcome along to Childhood Classics. We interrupt your not E3 programming to give you some very old games. My name is Sasquin Amy, and I am joined by the other Frost.
It's us.
Hello, chat. It is so lovely to see you all. Spy Fox, I'm so excited. This one is definitely one of my favorites. I've adored them all, but this one in particular, I have very, very fond memories of. As I think I've mentioned in previous streams, like the whole turnstile, like lives in my head rent free from Spy Fox 2. Anyway, I'm going to attempt to show you the opening cutscene for this one because I was telling Frost beforehand, I've eaten a lot of dairy recently, and this one is all about a dude trying to stop people from getting access to dairy, I think so that he can feed everyone goat milk. I think that's what it is. I think that's really beautiful and magical, and I just really wanted you to see the intro. yeah, let's jump in. Let's see if it works. Let's see if it works straight out the gate.
Right, cereal. Okay.
I know you can hear it.
Yeah, maybe.
Hey, I can see it on the screen.
There you go. There
Not
you go.
Anymore. Everything is going just as I planned. Soon the entire world will be without dairy milk. No butter toast, no ice cream.
No butter on toast, ice cream, no cheese.
But dry cereal. Nothing.
It hurts. Stop me. It hurts. I'm going to have to move where my screen is because I can see how deeply, deeply off-centered it currently is. But we will wait until the opening stuff.
Oh, you had to say something before we got through it. Now I can't unsee it.
I'm
bummed.
Would you like our Italian entree, sir?
No, thanks. It gives me hives.
Our vegetarian dinner, then?
Nope. Give me the vapors.
Spy.
Then may I recommend...
Let's have a look here.
All right.
Andrew Whale.
Enjoy.
Because he has a great voice for this.
Right.
Where's Monkey Penny? We'll get to her. There she is.
Good to see you, Agent Fox.
Ah, Monkey Penny.
Now let me see what else he's done.
Right.
Yesterday, our spy operatives discovered the factories and offices of Amalgamated...
He's in Dragon Riders. There you go.
...drained of milk. Soon, the entire world's remaining milk reserves will be depleted.
The idea of eating dry breakfast cereal is pretty hard to swallow.
Yes, it is. Here's the
it's a terrible pun. Oh, my God.
Feta cheese. A low grade, too.
Spy operatives took that picture in the office of Mr. Howard Hughes.
Hey, Speak, what did you do? I saw, like, one message from you earlier. A little T1.
Exactly. We presume he has valuable information on the dairy crisis. The only available picture of him is hidden in your mashed potatoes.
Never heard of Spy Fox. You thought this was Sly Cooper? Yeah, they're both same of the Fox family.
These samples found in Utterly's office have been traced back to the island of Acidophilus. Your plane will be flying over the island any minute now. I've already set up the mobile command center where you'll rendezvous with me and later on with Quack. The entrance code is in your fortune cookie.
Oh my God, Quack gadgets.
No, I'm on my way.
Good.
This game is so good. Yeah, Sly Cooper was a fox. No, Sly Cooper was a raccoon. Carmelita was the fox.
Oh my God.
Oh yeah, I'm with Andrew, he can bottom. Frost, what's Plank's speedrun time for this?
I wish I hadn't left my...
I was waiting to the end, and I think we got through the intro here. 1:54.
Wow,
and that's
a longer
four.
One.
Yeah, this is the any percent bad ending.
So that's where I left my end.
Oh my
bad
God.
Ending. Oh yeah, because there's good and bad endings if you don't do things right.
Tanks, yeah, a proper Metroidvania. Okay. And funny enough, this was done a month ago.
I reckon he's seen our streams crashed. And is like, I will beat them. I will
Mike,
beat them.
Help. Oh, hold on. There's somebody, though. If you go any percent good ending, the number one is 2:33 by a guy that goes by the moniker Garbage's Dude.
garbage.
Garbage is dude.
Yeah, garbage is dude. That's somebody else entirely. Not the kind of entrance a super spy like myself. But no skips his plank as well. Yeah, no. But yeah, so our Korean buddy.
The little Greek island of Acidophilus.
I seem to have arrived. They're just like a major humongous fan, I think. A humongous fan of humongous, if you will. I
should meet up with Monkey. He said the thing. Mobile
command. He did it.
Oh, I love this game so much.
Freaking pelican.
Now let me. The pelican's incredible. Let me. Yeah, that looks a bit more centered. I want to turn the volume up slightly.
YouTube is spam filtering my account. Oh, let me see if I can grab you here real quick. Poor speak. Go through channel. I can report. I can remove. I can put you in timeout. Tragic. Quick, somebody gift speak a sub.
5559668. How fortunate that Monkey Penny gave me this entrance code.
The art is timeless, right? Look at that. They don't make them like they used to.
And he has his special little spy watch that you can call people on, and it has
a little break from the spy.
A mini game on all of them. It's incredible.
I bet Plank has them all.
Plank probably has
them. All of them. Yeah, Plank's too good.
And he just shoots sandwiches.
Look at this. Cuphead before Cuphead. I can't. Humongous Entertainments. Humongous Innovators, maybe.
Like, they're just too good.
Right?
Like, obviously we know where people like Ron Gilbert ended up. I'd love to know where the rest of the team went.
Who made this game? Sub shooting subs, right? It's a metaphor.
It's incredible.
Sub cannibalism.
I'm incredibly good at this. I am a hardcore gamer.
I'm a hardcore gamer. I think demos are coming back. Liza P put out a demo. Street Fighter 6, I'm sure others. Dead Space just got one. Yeah, Steam's trying out this new demo kind of thing. I'd like to take personal responsibility for that. I'm bringing demos back.
I'm bringing demos back. Yeah.
Yeah. But I think Marty brought back extra discs. Did you
two
guys
discs.
See that?
Oh my god. Yeah, instantly I was like, Marty did this. Well, I have-
Marty.
I was like, Marty then, did this.
And then Nick brought back a new Viva Pinata game. Like it's a wild time.
Wait, there is a Viva Pinata? When did that get announced? Did something get leaked?
Nah, there was a tweet where I think one of the devs... let me go find it so it's not just hearsay and I'll make Johnny Depp cry.
5559668. 5.
Where the bloody hell do I use this thing? There
hello,
is.
SpyCore Mobile Command Center. Penny,
Calandra.
I've got your number.
My goodness, he tweets a lot.
Nick Calandra? Never. He would never.
Now that's a person-to-person phone call.
Glad you could drop in, SpyFox.
Hello, Monkey.
That's Monkey Penny. So what do you think of SkyCorp's new Greek Island Mobile Command Center?
Impressive. Disguising it as a half-buried boat in the middle of the town square with a stroke
almost
of genius.
There.
Nobody would ever notice that.
That was Professor Quack's idea.
Where is Quack?
Oh, he'll be here soon to refill the spy gadget.
They brought back Aragon.
Meantime,
is this true?
He sent a couple of things ahead
for
the mission.
Good, because a spy without a gadget is like a shopping cart without a broken wheel.
How apt. Now pay attention. This is Greek money. It's called drachma
money.
You may need to buy it.
Someone was asking about Everwild Development. And I think the lead dev said, last I heard it was a bit more Viva Pinata than the survival game the earlier trailers hinted at.
Don't put that in your mouth. It's not a regular toothbrush.
Nick lost his mind.
It's a special laser toothbrush. Let me show you how it works. You hold the
And Lighthawk, I so forgot about
fresh laser gel. Push
the
button,
go fish in the cantina.
To cut through really thick steel.
I guess that's one way to fight cavities. So, do we have any idea where Mr. Utterly is being held?
No solid evidence yet, but you might want to check out
Alex saying, are you excited for the birdie wing game coming out next week, Amy?
I thought
oh my god, I think wait, the what? I need
birdie
info.
Wing.
I need info. I knew there was a Blue Lock game coming out, but I didn't know there was a Birdie Wings one. I will go wake up Alex right now. It is 6:11 a.m. I don't think he got into bed until like 2 a.m.
Why didn't you mention there was a golf anime?
Oh my god, it's fucking incredible. Don't read Jesse Lab's article on it, because he wrote it too soon, and I was like, I'm like, no, you're wrong. The second half is so good. Don't you give me that shit. It's so good. So there's a golf anime called Birdie Wings Girls Golf Story. Right. It is so good. I cry at most episodes because I'm like, you can't leave. It's so good. We're currently watching Skate the Infinity as well. Oh, it's so good.
What's that one about? Skating?
It's about skating. But really dramatic skating.
Really dramatic skating.
Really dramatic skating.
He's pulling an ollie. I can't believe it. The 900 of the...
Oh, it's incredible. Right. Oh, we're getting a call on our spy watch.
Spy Fox to Mobile Command Center.
Please stand by.
AC was right when he said most weeb games are cash grabs. As a man who's been exploring the gacha market, a lot of American games are also cash grabs.
Absolutely.
I would just say Japanese games do it better, funny enough. Like, I'm playing Mighty Doom, which is some garbage from Bethesda. And I'm playing Arknights, which I don't really like tower defense games that much, but I'm like, wow, for a tower defense game, this is pretty pretty stellar, what you know?
Now, see, I love Honkai Star Rail and Genshin Impact, so I can't talk.
Uh-oh.
I can't talk at all.
Normally, I would karate chop my way right through a door. But this one...
For sure, Arknights is Chinese. There you go. Even better.
Here's where my notes go. I use the talk
I still gotta get some more,
to gather information.
I'm binging so many mobile games when I get on this phone. Egg Inc. still going strong. Scrabble Go on my cash grabs. I hate tower defense games. I played Arknights. Right? Yeah, it's like a strange... It's like emphasizes more on the positionals and the abilities. I don't know. There was something about it. It's just, I don't really care for those kinds of games. But I got a friend who unabashedly loves gacha games so much. He's never spent a nickel on any of them. And he says, really, just find an IP you like and grab their game. But there is no SpongeBob gacha game, so...
There's no SpongeBob.
I'm playing Doom.
No buts about it. That's Mr. Utterly, all right? And he's dangling over a pool of piranha.
Yeah. Well, the next code take be about mobile games, eh? I don't think the next one... There will be one, just not right now. Like, probably this time next year. I like doing my research.
Maybe that lever will help me get Mr. Utterly.
Yeah, kidney stone sounds really awful, devour of many, and I'm sorry to hear that. I find it funny though, because one of the people I work with at work, we have a lot of Daniels, so we just call one of them by like a last name, and it's very funny to me, because I'm like kidney.
Kidney, why are you making fun of the boy?
Well, it feels like you're making fun of them, but you're not. Like,
yeah, you're not.
Kind of an odd fixture for a feta cheese factory.
Yeah, see, if anything, consider yourself lucky. Kidney stones isn't necessarily an age thing. I've known a lot of people since like 13, 12, 14. It's about what you eat.
Fish on ice. That should hold them. Now for Mr.
Are you staying hydrated? What are you doing? But yeah, I hope it gets better. Cross needs to do a lot of research and research on these mobile games. You're nasty, but yeah.
You're nasty.
Started as a stomach ache, then 2 hours later I was on the floor in pain. I was so bad it puked out of pain. Oh my god, dude, you had a violent one.
You saved me. Thank
latest
you, Mr.
cold take almost at 100,000, right? I don't know what happened there. I guess other people feel the way I do, or maybe it was...
It was a very good cold take.
I need to change my pants.
Somebody send that to Chris Wilson.
Stop him, Mr. Fox.
It's his fault.
Just calm down, Mr. Utterly. Why don't you start from the beginning and tell us what happened?
Well, it all started as a typical day at the office. When you're
for me, it felt like a butcher knife in the side of my back and extreme nausea. Oh, are we sharing kidney pain stories?
Oh, no.
I drink too much water, I'm paranoid.
You have to stay pretty sharp in the dairy biz.
I'm a hydro bro.
I'm a hydro bro. In Genshin, that's something very different.
Oh, I don't want to know.
Oh, it would just it's not actually a thing, but I'm just like, I imagine it would be if you're running, like, mono hydro.
Oh my god. Have you tried Liza P demo yet, guys? It kicks ass. I am trying not to. Because I saw Nick's playthrough and it looked a little underwhelming. I feel like if I do the demo, I'm not going to like the game. So I'm giving the game the best foot forward. Yeah. I'm going to go in as blind as possible. The whole time, I'm like, this looks empty as hell. And Nick's just going, this combat feels good. That's fun, Nick, but there's so many other Souls-likes with good feeling combat. Bagged up
like a... like a piece of also beef. I think they're but shaming feta cheese, and I'm like, whoa.
I know the best crumbly cheeses. How could I picked a
few things ricotta up. Feta.
Kids, the demented scheme for gaining worldwide domination is run by a front company called...
Good news is, once you have a kidney stone, there's a 50% chance you won't have one within 10 years. Ouch. First, I think my doctor said around 50, you gotta check the prostate. It's actually getting a lot sooner. So, like, even before 40.
He built that Milky Weapon of Destruction inside his secret fortress. Third, use this Milky Weapon of Destruction to flood the capital with...
If you remember LimeWire, you should probably get it checked.
Fourth, frame all the poor dairy cows for this heinous crime. Fifth, take over the entire dairy world. Firefox.
Have you played Twisted Wonderland? It's the Disney villain-inspired anime-like gacha game.
Oh my god, no. What is that? I'll play it and I'll like it. I need to
find that Twisted Wonderland. Yeah, I do like me my Disney villains.
Oh, I almost forgot. When William
some of the best villains. Turned, where is the App Store? The Milky Weapon of Destruction off. Okay. Good
going. William the Kid something. Is the name of the bad guy. Well, I had to swallow the code and he's a, I could read is it a so goat. It be
is a goat.
So he's Billy the Kid. I but it's Billy like kid. Billy Goat. Hard to swallow. We need to figure so out a good. Way to get a look at that code. Someone yeah. needs
to find that secret fortress and stop William the Kid. Where's the bloody App Store? Oh my god. There it is. Well, let me tell you guys about myself. Every now and again, this is how I fight phone addiction, right? Every few weeks or so, I move all my apps around, so then my reflexes don't work. Twisted Wonderland. That's Honkai Star Rail. Oh.
Oh my god, the amount of Honkai Star Rail ads I get, and I'm like, fam, like, I love you, you need to stop being here, like...
In my Aniplex. What?
Is this coin really installing. A spy gadget, Professor Quack? Ah, that's the spy.
Amy, have you played the new official Blackpink phone game?
No, I don't really follow K-pop particularly. Looks like an ordinary coin, like you might find. So no, unfortunately, I have not.
But if you need to trap three or more bad guys, the coin explodes.
I've been playing too much Honkai Star Rail.
It traps the naughty spy enemy.
Mm-hmm, bad idea.
Huh? Heads I win, tails they lose.
I was skeptical of Lies of P when people getting interviewed at Gamescom were mostly meddling on it. Let's grab this random person off the street, see what they think.
I love in the game that you only have four gadget slots, so you can't necessarily take everything with you.
Yeah.
And you need to come back and figure out what you need.
Yep. Have to take it out.
Gum. How does this good. Work, Professor Quack? Oh, that's my new and improved beef.
Yahtzee ad worked on Amy then. Amy loved Honkai before
well
it was
before.
Cool.
Well before.
I'll explain how it works. You take a stick out, put it up against something beefy, move it around, and then you can see the yucky stuff inside.
The hunt for a decent Souls Like could be a stream done, series? You can chew the gum. I mean, you give that to Nick.
Don't give that to Nick. Don't give flavor.
You know, they're the Souls champions. Prefer X-ray gum for their patients who need X-rays. A duck needs his
fiber. I haven't even watched that review.
Which one? Honkai?
Yeah, whichever. I haven't watched whichever review had it on it.
Oh, the actual review. That was Casey on Genshin.
No, that I watched. That I watched. Because I wanted that review.
What you do is open the cute little egg container. And spread the putty on
didn't
whatever
this was
you
a newly released stream
of.
Too. Hey, Mouse Catcher. Yeah, it'd be us with your Friday off. Dose of nostalgia. It's gonna be us.
That looks rather silly. I know.
Amy, were you first 100 on Diablo? Oh, you calm down here.
Oh God, no.
She's a Pogel.
I'm a Path of Exile person, to my detriment.
To my detriment.
Those duplicitous duplicators stole my idea.
Yeah, I'm a PoE ride or die. I have been playing Diablo. But man oh man, I'm like Alex very I'm gonna talk for him here.
Oh my gosh.
We were playing it and I'm like, obviously the game has to work really hard to make me like it. And I'm not saying it's a bad game by any means. But like it's a good game, it's totally fine. Like I've no issues with what I'm currently playing. And then Alex goes, my issue with Diablo 4? It's not as good as Diablo 3. And I was like, oh, he said the words. He said the words.
Oh, no. That's funny.
I thought it was very funny.
It appears to be a shoe. What is this gadget, Professor Quack?
That was kind of my feel. But again, I think this is closer to Diablo 2 fans than Diablo 3. Like, Diablo 3 fans are a different breed.
But they're just straight up ripping Path of Exile now.
Yeah, this feels more like, let's get back to Diablo 2 and also a little closer to Path of Exile. I'm like, why don't I just play Path of Exile then?
Thank you.
Like, I want an ARPG that's so different that I play Superfuse and freaking Torchlight. That game's like 20 years old.
Yes.
What level in Path of Exile are you then, Amy?
The highest level character I've ever gotten to is 94, because I play a new, completely different build every league, so it really depends on the league, how much currency I am lucky enough to find, and such.
Right.
So it really depends. It really depends.
There you go.
Hi, honey. Welcome to the
It's a bear!
I'm BB.
Last Epoch is a joy. Yeah, that's on the list. I got Grim Dawn, I got Last Epoch. For example, sugar. What was the other one?
You just let me know.
I think that's
all right.
It.
Thanks, B.
Titan Quest I've done.
George Lucas, you are indeed correct. I did review Torchlight 3. I did not like it.
Secret sauce.
I did not like it. Well, Amy, have you tried Street Fighter 6?
Alex bought it on PC. We both have widescreens. He realized it couldn't be played in full widescreen, so we got upset and bought it on PlayStation. And so on my lunch break the other day, he was like, quick, let's play together. I kicked his ass. It's very cool. It's very cool. It's very fun. So we were both really enjoying that the other day. I have a weird suspicion it might have been what he played last night, but I don't know. Obviously I have to wake up and do this, so I have no idea what happened. I really like it and I'm keen to play more because it looks very cool.
I got a lot of work to get done over the weekend, but I think probably Monday is when I'll grab my copy. Be like, ooh, come to me. I'm gonna need another controller though.
I've been known to play Go Fish from
I'm about to ruin my sticks.
And you are
Artemis J. Big Pig.
Diablo 4 gave me 2,290,000 bajillion hour queue timer yesterday. Oh my
that's
god.
That's a pretty small queue. Call a trinket.
How unfortunate.
Got the queue to play Diablo 4 online. Yeah, it's
it attempts to queue you. It's
online.
Very weird.
Yeah. Queues for online games are weird because on one hand, that means it's super popular, right? It's like, oh yeah. You want that? You want popular games?
Exile's never been able to fully.
The door's locked.
Get over its cues and such.
Unfortunate.
What could anyone possibly do with a whole?
The big release is finally over. I can't buy every $70 game that comes out. Get another job to supplement your job.
To roll out cookie dough, there must be.
No, I don't think so. I think it's about to get hotter. Like, bless you. AAA is probably going to wind down just a little bit, but tomorrow we're going to see what the indie scene is bringing out. A lot of cozy games.
How about 50? Sounds good to me. I'll take it.
Speaking of which, where's Eve? I got a thing to show her. I found a game yesterday. This demo.
Thank you.
It's called I Need Space. It had a lot of humongous energy. It had a lot of humongous energy, and it was very cosmic cozy. It was quite grand. What's this? Amy, you gonna do Final Fantasy 16 on your Sunday stream?
When does it come out? And if it's only on PlayStation, probably not.
Yeah.
It's just too hard for me at present to stream off thing, again, because I have a widescreen monitor. If I had two screens, it would be a little bit easier, but I do not. That being said, I might be looking into it, but it wouldn't be for PlayStation 5. Let's put it that way.
Ooh, PlayStation 2.
Ominous. Ominous.
I'm gonna take it back. Back to the 80s.
Captain of the SS.
Hey, Scavenger.
Pleased to meet you. My name's Fox.
Look at his little peg leg.
Fox. Is this rickety old boat of yours seaworthy?
Is Escapist getting a review copy?
If it's, if it's Sony only, probably not.
Whether
It depends. It really does depend. Rather,
whether you're if it's console specific, they tend to go to Yahtzee. And if it's not, it depends on their embargo.
Yeah, if it's console specific, Yahtzee has to buy it himself, right? Usually when it's Sony.
Yeah.
That's quite a nice little toy boat you got there. Is it yours?
No. Oh, yes, sir. And that's why I'm standing out here at this podium on this
have a manga coming out, Elizabeth? Oh.
Talking to a sophisticated wannabe like
Twisted
you.
Wonderland?
So it's not your
wait, no. Disney, is this actually licensed Disney, or are we bootlegging here?
Are we
Disney
bootlegging,
anime,
sir?
But just or manga.
Where do you
that's
think
cool.
You're going? On board? Sir, you are obviously making a little joke. No one but no one is allowed
FF16
to go
is one of them timed exclusives. Ah,
without a gold-edged, wax-sealed, expensively embossed, handwritten invitation. And do you have one of these, sir? Not as such. Then I'm afraid, sir, that you
should
make
get
like
one
a
of these outfits
the
to wear for showcases.
And get lost.
The white suit white. Or his little suit?
Yeah.
I can gather
both of them,
about
really.
The
white tuxedos and bow ties.
All right, let's go talk to the lady at the cantina. I reckon she's... I have a weird feeling I never actually finished this one.
Hey,
yeah,
wanna
let's
see
let's
my tattoo?
The old good cop, bad cop
wanna see my tattoo?
Wanna see my tattoo?
Your mother must be so proud.
B.
Here's where my note... What's with the weasel over by the SS Deadweight? He won't let me go to the deck.
Mouse catcher saying, keep clicking him, Amy.
I'm nervous what he's going to show me if I keep doing that.
Yeah, right.
The rabbit out at the souvenir stand always gets invited to those swank parties.
Oh, really?
Bet you'd look fancy in one of those six-button suits and a sailor hat. Bet you I'd look very hot, as in about to have heat stroke, because it's summer here.
Oh, that's the plumber scraping out the clogged drain.
Pardon if you've answered this before. Why'd you tag the other Frost? Well, Kamja, when I was a boy. No.
I need to get past that weasel.
So, the origin of Frost in
sorry,
general.
Sorry, I need one
there
second.
There must be one in this town somewhere.
Won't you break?
The odds are good.
I need to
try
hear.
Try talking with the rabbit out at the souvenir stand. For some strange reason.
All right, cool. Yep. Sorry, you may continue.
No, you're good. I just came from Call of Duty. Just any Call of Duty game. They'd always have the blue camos and they'd call it Frost. And every time I saw the gun, I'd have to go get it. So I'd just be screaming Frost and diving into any kind of gunfight. So that's what my friends called me. But I didn't like having those weird, ugly numbers on a name tag. No offense to those of you who do have weird, ugly numbers. Like, hold on to there. And every variation of Frost was taken, but never the other Frost. The other Frost is never
that's
taken.
Very funny. Oh my god, I just got an ad in the stream.
I noticed
again.
That there was a party going on down
did
on
you?
That big ship at the docks.
Yeah,
but
this happens
you can
like
only
on
invited.
These streams.
That is true. In fact,
and then
I'm
it turns
going
my phone
as soon as
off.
I get off work.
It's
oh,
really annoying.
So you got an invitation.
Weird.
I certainly did. It is really a fancy schmancy one, too. Would you like to look at it?
We're just saying, play cards with the pig, please, in the cantina.
I have the trinkets now, so I can indeed play cards with the pig in the cantina.
It'd be the first for us to me. No problem. Like, did you see that Discord was asking you to pick a name now?
I'm sure you'll have a good time at the deck party.
Yes, I intend to trip the lights fantastic on the dance floor.
Trip the lights fantastic. Oh god, I can't remember how to distract him.
Here's where I keep my spy gadget.
Just punch him in the
arm. Here's where I keep my spy gadget.
Just clock him one.
I have a feeling I'm going to have to do something sneaky in order to get a copy of that invitation.
What's the... Look, we're going to go play cards, and then I'm going to think about what I need to do.
Give me the goods, yeah.
Yeah, because now I have trinkets.
Some trinkets?
I just happen to have a whole jar of trinkets.
Yes, the Twisted Wonderland is official Disney.
Wait, what? English is it really?
Yeah, the English manga is coming in July, and they're making an anime for it. Super big in Japan. Wow.
So, you like playing for trinkets, eh? All right, I'm game. Here's my trinket.
My YouTube Let's algorithm play. Must be very confused. I keep getting ads for really expensive European high fashion. It's time for a change.
Got any nines?
No, sir. Go fish.
No, I love this pig so much. Go fish, Mr. Fox.
Got any tens?
Go fish.
No, sir. Go fish.
Got any fives?
Not a one, sir. Go fish. Got any fours?
Nope. Go fish.
I'm finding this a bit too intense. I'm like, oh. All right.
Got any kings?
Look at this smug-looking bastard.
Got any sixes?
I know he has a four, though.
Got any twos?
Nice try, but you need to go fish.
Nice try, but you need to go fish.
Got any fours?
No, he has fours. Oh, he has two fours.
God, look how sad he gets.
Got any
I'm gonna pieces? Screenshot that and make that my wall screen. wallpaper.
My wallpaper, again, this is how into Honkai I am, is currently the pom-pom light cone. This will mean absolutely nothing to anyone that doesn't play. The importance of breakfast. That is currently
Got
my phone
sevens?
Wallpaper.
Go fish. Got any threes?
I thought you said you were good at this game. Go fish. Got any tens? What a fun
he
game
gets
this
so
is.
Mad. What a fun game this is.
He's not enjoying himself at all.
Got any jacks?
Go fish, sir.
I've always been lucky when it comes to go fish.
Do you guys not like ads? I love ads.
I love ads too.
Got I generally do. Five? We're watching Jury Duty in support of Jack.
Oh my god,
Jack's
how good
president.
Is it? I've
always it's been so fun. But they, if you guys don't know, the site has ads on it.
Nice try.
And they run for like a minute 30. Every,
oh, lol. It's on Amazon Prime for us.
Oh, is it? Oh,
yeah,
blessed.
Yeah, because we don't have Freevee.
Oh, that's right. So, yeah, on Freevee, you got to watch with ads. But every, you know, for a minute 30, I just get up and I'll do push-ups or go get food or something. Got stretch around.
Nine.
It's nice.
Got any eights?
Nice try, but you need to go fish.
Well, he's getting so nervous.
Look at him. His
Got
chops are cooked.
Kings?
Go fish.
Speaking of old school games, Amy Frost, Leisure Got Suit any. Larry. That's not for children.
That is not for children. He took my fours! He took my fours! Nice.
Gotcha.
Got any threes?
Nope. Go fish.
Chat, it's okay. We're gambling for the sake of the universe here. Calm down. Gambling's only bad if there's bad stakes.
But you need to go fish.
Never have a bad stake.
Got any threes? Got any tens?
Go fish, Mr. Fox.
This is a surprisingly lengthy experience.
Yeah. Look, God, he's sweating.
I thought you
like
said
a pig.
He is sweating.
This game.
He is sweating.
Go fish. Got any nines?
He's having a good time.
Don't threaten me with a good time.
I love his little fez.
Got any tens?
No, sir. Go fish.
Kids these days, though, they want this in like 4K, high realistic graphics. Like,
go
disgusting.
Fish. Got any sevens?
Not a one, sir.
Google. But some of the old Magic School Bus games. Love the dinosaur one. Oh my god. I gotta see if those are on Steam. Nine? I freaking love those. That's where my thalassophobia came from, probably.
Got any fives?
Just took my fives.
Yeah.
Got any sixes?
Nope. Go fish.
Vibes. No, they're not real.
Got any tens?
You can buy them on Amazon, but I don't have a disk drive.
Got any threes?
Nice try, but you need to go fish.
This is very intense.
And that makes a six.
Well, he's a little bit cocky.
Got any twos?
Yeah, yeah, stay confident to the end.
Got any kings?
Go fish, Mr. Fox.
Come on, give me a three. Give me a four.
Got any queens?
Go fish.
Most of my YouTube ads are AI girlfriend apps and an ad from a store called Plantagen that sells garden equipment and seeds. My brother in Christ, you made this algorithm.
You made this algorithm. This algorithm is yours.
Got any nines?
Go fish.
Every time someone talks about like these heinous ads, it feels like Mike Myers when they're trying to give him the pump. So that's not mine.
Cat, I'm good. Got any fives?
Nice try, but you need to go
really
fish.
Really stressing me out.
Oof.
Very delightful. That gives me a soup, sir.
What? He's now winning.
Got any tens?
No, sir. Go fish. Got any three?
Only the garden stuff. Not sure what I watch in order to get so many lonely AI apps. It's probably just expanding your horizons.
Got any fives?
Go fish.
You're just wanting to show you the way of your future. Look how happy he is now.
Got any?
Yeah.
Go fish, Mr. Fox.
He's got it. He's getting it. He's back on track. That's funny. Don't worry, Frost. You might buy a copy on Amazon. It'll ship to your house in a disc case, and then you open it to see your cardboard disc with a CD key on it. Love it. Do they still do that?
Got any five?
Nope.
I thought you just wanted the box.
Got any kings?
Not a one, sir. Go fish.
Just shoot him and take the trinkets. That's I love this concerning. Game.
Honestly, though,
got any tens?
Like they did in Preacher.
I've always been lucky when it comes to go fish.
I don't think I'm starting
this
to win.
This suits me just fine.
You can do it.
Got any sevens? A card. Thank you
G,
so much.
G.
I've always been lucky when it comes to go fish. I win.
So in 2016 did that to me. Right. Of all the games, I wouldn't expect them to be the ones to just go, here's the code. Oh, Halo... 4 did that to me. I remember that. Just sent me a code.
That's interesting.
You did it, Amy.
I did do it. See, I need to double check what one of these does. No, safe crack.
What handsome cufflinks. Are they gadgets as well, Professor Quack? Those are the suction cufflinks.
I see, I don't need suction cufflinks.
Yeah, I keep getting ads for human cookbooks. Ads are out of control these days. A Wendigo failing and be inconspicuous. What card game is this anyway? Have you guys not played Go Fish?
Yeah, it's Go Fish.
Whoa. Yeah. You just make pairs. And if you have like a four, you say you got a four, and they go no, and then you draw, and boom.
That's not going to do me any good. Professor Quack. Could you give me a little insight into how this night vision shoe works again?
So glad I have YouTube Premium. Could not use this app with ads.
Sure. If you ever
do y'all
find
not
yourself in
know
dark,
about
the night
ad blockers? Or
the loafer you've been
is that a me
for?
Thing?
It will help you see in the darkness. And one size fits all heads.
I haven't played Go
These
Fish in years, and I do mean years.
Once
yeah.
Used it.
Last time I played
Go
Fish was at a camp. So I got a camp somewhere.
Now, if you don't mind, Mr. Utterly, I'm going to need
y'all
want to
talk about ads? There's no ad blocker I can find to get past Twitch's ads.
This isn't going to hurt,
and
is it?
I have four ad blockers, just saying.
When I think about pain. In fact, just saying the word
ad blockers
pain
are evil. They're a necessary evil.
Professor Quack, your x-ray gum works perfectly.
Yeah, Camja, I don't know about those ads, bro. She's scaring me.
If I had a wrench in me, I would retch. If I had a wrench in me, I would retch.
How does he have a wrench in his
looks like it needs winding. I found the note. Once I find that punch card, I can look for that control panel it goes into. Then, William the Kid's
movie Crank
will be disarmed.
I forgot that was what you were meant to do to get the disarm code.
Yeah.
Hey,
According to SpyCorps' database, William the Kid has 3 overdue library books.
What is this thing?
What's what thing? I was waiting for you to like draw on my screen because I'm screen sharing with you. And I'm like, no, Amy, you're not at work and this isn't a Slack call.
That's funny. What is that thing there? No.
I need to just
see the pelican's
man.
Tattoo so, every time.
Could I interest you in this nice looking, shoot. What are they called? It has something to do with the sound seltzers make when you plop them into water.
Fizz?
Yes, exactly. Can I interest you in a nice fizz?
What do you get when you throw a white sailor's hat into the Red Sea?
A wet hat.
Here's where I keep my spy
I don't know how
gadget.
To distract him, and I feel silly.
Let's see here.
Here's my spy putty.
Where that game fact page at?
Here's where my notes go. Could I look at that impressive invitation again?
All right, but try not to make this a habit.
Spy Fox must then... Is this guy's name Gilbert?
Yeah, because he's too short.
As it turns out, this isn't for sale, sir.
You've come
this
across it.
Our floor model. In fact, it's been on the floor several times. And Milky
we have with a 30. Damn, my goodness, 26-month sub-rooney. I refuse to give Google any cash to have a Twitch
my
sub despite no Twitch stream
right
from
I
Swin Milky.
Steering wheel. Let
Thank
me
you, Milky.
Wrap that up for you.
Right now, I can have a presentation. Oh my god, we did it.
Who owns Google? You'd prefer Jeff Bezos over...
Who does own Google?
I don't know.
Oh, forget it. Oh, I almost forgot. This is not just the local trinket emporium. It is also this island's maritime museum. And I'm not allowed to let anyone
It's also a maritime museum, and I'm not allowed to let you have it. Well...
Alphabet Inc. Okay, that doesn't tell me anything. Who is the CEO of Google? Key people. Sundar Pichai.
How many times do I have to tell you?
Sorry, I've got an invite. I'm allowed to be here.
Without an invitation, you are not allowed to go on board. Sheesh! The nerve of some people.
Greg Google owns Google.
Yay! Let me see. Signed, Russian Blue. Oh, sir, we are ever so honored to have you on board with us today. Please, feel free to come and go as you wish. Why, thank you. How gracious of you. What a weasel. I trust you will have an enjoyable visit.
I'm going to have a great time.
And if there is any way in which I can kiss up some more, sir...
Sam, what about a playthrough of those Dr. Brain games? I never played these.
No, I didn't play those either.
It's on abandonware sites.
Oh, this is the deck party. Before I join the festivities, I should let Monkey Penny know I'm here. Spy Fox to Mobile Command Center.
Yeah,
I
kind of hate
Penny,
Google because of how much they grab and their YouTube policies. How much they grab of what?
I just made it onto the
SS
Deadweight. I'm going to take a look around.
Good. Keep your eyes peeled for clues as to where William the Kid's secret fortress is.
If Kid's fortress is so secret, how come we know about it?
We're spies, Spy Fox. It's our job to know.
And we are good
Austin
at our
Powers
job.
Could never.
Spy Fox out.
Austin Powers could never.
Hello. You must
Hello,
be...
Hello, Deborah.
Russian Blue. Noted the social...
Russian Blue. I was wrong.
...owner of the SS Deadweight.
The name's Fox.
Speaking of which, Spy Fox has one alternate name. It's Russian. And in Russia, he's called Spy Max.
I think I'd reveal my business secrets to
what?
You.
Secrets, eh?
Yep, Spy Max.
You're very elusive, Ms. Blue.
Of course I'm elusive. I'm a shrewd business feline. Let's just say my business is international trade.
Okay, but you've stirred my curiosity. What sort of cargo does the SS Deadweight carry?
That's for me to know, Mr. Fox. As you can see, the SS Deadweight is a
luxury
liner.
I like her little dress.
Liner.
And
Let
the fact that she has a big, like, a gigantic
peace.
Over-the-shoulder handbag at a fancy party.
Right.
I think that's really beautiful.
I can gather information
it's very,
about
very high fashion, yet don't approach me kind of thing. I could leave at any minute. So approach quick, if you will.
Now that's a frog suit. Ideal for any amphibious occasion.
I know I'm meant to change the time or something to be happy hour time.
4:20. Oh, didn't age well.
Didn't need you, Will.
No.
I can make terrible jokes on my own. Yeah, because I need to, like...
Pardon me, I'm looking for the restroom.
That's funny.
This is the bridge. The head's down below.
Actually, it's the fox's name, Max, or something? What's with the change? Oh, the change is because in other places, he was made after Maxwell Smart. And he's the spy in the Get Smart series.
Well, hang on tight.
Yeah, it's in Britain where he resembles James Bond in America.
I can gather information.
Wait, they completely changed the look?
On the SS Deadweight with
no, just who he's inspired by. Listen to this. Where is it? They changed his personality.
What? Yeah, no, the lead character.
Yeah, he's supposed to be an imitation of Maxwell Smart, the lead character of the 1960s television comedy series Get Smart.
What?
This is visible in his high nasal voice and his occasional use of Smart's catchphrases. However, in the UK dub of the game, Spy Fox is shown to be much more suave and well-poised, mimicking his inspiration of James Bond.
In the UK dub, so they dubbed English with different English.
It's more English.
Oh my god, that's incredible.
Two scoops of English, please.
That's incredible.
Hey, that's what I'm saying, Manny. Like, how did kids beat these games? Sometimes they take you for a trip as an adult.
This one is particularly hard. Like, I personally struggled with this one.
6:47. I wonder what this gadget does. It looks like something Quack would come up with.
Oh, jeez. Yeah. Is BoJack any good? Depends on what you're into, my friend. Little bleak Will Arnett. This is like, what are you doing here? That's what you're gonna get. I got talked into watching BoJack because my friend said that the character was very much like me. And I usually assume they just mean because the voices are deep, but no, his outlook is very much like mine.
His outlook?
Yeah, he's very, very like, oh god, life sucks. But in a I've peaked kind of way. That garbanzo bean burrito. How do you not beat the game when you have virtually infinite time as a kid? See, maybe I'm weird like that, but I feel like I had less time as a kid.
What time is your shift in?
Because school ate up so much of my time. I also grew up in a very religious household. Yeah, like, if I wanted to right now, I'd be like, Nick, I'm sick. And the next 2 days, I'll do whatever I want.
Sorry, I need to hear what he's saying.
So, at two frog rivets and a cork pop, you're free to leave?
Yup, that's the plan anyway.
I need to go ask B what that time is. Do you have the link to the speedrun from old Planky Boy on this one? Because
like
some of these you really need to hear what they're saying. So I'm like...
Let's see. Maybe that's why the speedrun was a lot longer, huh?
And because you don't know which gadgets you need, I believe,
here's
until the
where
end.
Here's where I keep my spy gadget.
Okay, so what part are we on here?
Here's where my notes go. What do you know about this sailor from the SS Deadweight?
Oh, that Sal comes in every day straight from work.
What time is that?
He shows up here 41 minutes after the start of happy hour.
41 minutes. See, they made you do math. 41 minutes after the start of happy hour. So I need to set it to 10:41. And he'll leave.
God.
I danced into the room.
Interesting. This seems to be some sort of a high-tech alarm clock. This could be helpful. After all, they say timing is everything. That's it. That's the sound the sailor told me indicates the end of his ship.
Yeah. Incredible.
That's crazy.
Didn't you hear the clock? What are you still doing here?
I know. I heard it. I could leave now if only my replacement was here. Unless you're the guy.
I am your replacement.
Yes.
Yep.
As a matter of fact, I am your replacement. Consider yourself replaced.
How can you be my relief
unless you're the guy?
Right. What was I thinking?
Right, so now I need the sailor's hat. Oh my god.
Yep. There you go. That's so funny. Yeah, and no yellow paint. Like, how did kids find their way back then?
Well, this is the thing. Everyone says how do kids get in that, right? Kids are so much more in tune with games than we understand.
Yeah.
There's no telling when I might need
one. Get the dialogue and
you better give me 40
all the good stuff.
Warning.
Meanwhile, I'm thinking about my rent.
All right, I'll take one of them.
The rent keeps going up, but I'm not getting more house.
I hope you and your little hat will be happy together.
I hope you and your hat will be happy together. Yeah, I'm gonna feel great when I have a hat.
Yeah.
Have a nice day.
You guys don't watch the recap? Couldn't be me. You're in for a show this Tuesday, probably. Darren's binge Transformers and I binge Batman.
Incredible.
It's gonna be a time.
I have a sailor's hat. I also have intel about the cat.
That's not going to do me any good.
Blackmail her.
Blackmail her. Easy. Yeah. Easy.
Easy. Rabbit's small. Yeah, rabbit's small.
I'm gonna look so great with this hat on.
Okay, you can go now.
Thank you. Out of my way. Coming through.
Man is going to get toasted.
You gotta go. You gotta go. That's curious. The SS Deadweight made an unscheduled stop out in the middle of the ocean. This particular spot could require some further investigation.
Lord Darren back from the mountains? A must watch. Yeah,
like
I think he's back.
Went to 5 degrees latitude. 180 degrees longitude. 5 degrees latitude. 180 degrees longitude.
Shouldn't the fox just eat the rabbit? Dear God, no.
But he is bigger. If you eat the rabbit, you won't have anyone to give you the hat.
Let's see. It looks like the SS Deadweight went to 5 degrees latitude, 180 degrees longitude.
Okay. Can't do anything with that. But I at least know where he went now.
There you go.
Alright, so now I think I need to talk to the guy we played Go Fish with.
The little big guy. Go fish, Mr. Fox.
And if I'm wrong, I'm so sorry. Well, I can just ask her.
Tell
first.
Me about Russian Blue and her cronies.
Her ship, the SS Deadweight, certainly makes some mysterious trips to sea.
Oh, really, B?
Yes, siree, in the dead of night.
Siree?
Very interesting.
Please. Would you care to play for some trinkets? Place your trinkets on the table and we'll get started.
I will place my trinket on the table.
This is a fun card game. Shall
this
we
is
play
a fun
again?
Card game.
If you wish to.
This is a JoJo reference.
This time I'm not going to hold back.
Everything's a JoJo reference, is it not?
Now
I think
I can
so,
talk
yeah.
to Mr. Big
That's
Pig
the
about
reference.
Some of the folks I've met on the island. What can you tell me about Russian
Tell
blue,
me about
sir?
Russian dog.
She spends most of her time over on the SS Deadweight, I believe.
Is the SS Deadweight her ship, then?
Oh, yes it is, little fox. Yes, it is.
Well, that was all he had to say. All right, I have lied to us, team.
Oh, awkward.
That's all right, I can leave.
I hate to leave such
oh,
a
can
challenging
you?
Opponent,
Do
but
you lose
I
your trinkets?
Have some bigger fish to catch right now. Do you mind if I leave my jar of trinkets here?
Go right ahead, sir. Come back anytime.
I don't know.
Magic.
Guess we'll find out. Let me ask this guy.
Hot take: Batman Robin's the worst Batman movie with the best Batman. Worst? There's a qualifier Russian there. I don't think I can untangle that.
Operator of the opulent SS Deadweight.
Ah, yes, I believe she has associations with Nectar of
the Gods. Do the watermelon, Manny. Gorge yourself.
I can't remember what I need to do now.
Please stand by.
Hi, Spyfox. Have you found William the Kid's secret fortress yet?
Not yet. Have you been able to find any more clues on the Spy Corps computer?
Not yet. Let's keep snooping around. I'm sure we'll find something.
Only Transformers movie I would willingly watch is Bumblebee? Really? I like me a little military propaganda.
Tell me about Russian
Shia LaBeouf.
She throws a party like none other, but it's strange when she rushes everyone off the ship so quickly.
What do you mean?
I never ask questions. I have a feeling she takes the SS Deadweight out to sea during the night.
I see.
Thank you, sir. Here's where I keep my spy gadget.
I have to woo her?
Yeah.
I genuinely can't remember. I actually don't think I ever finished the first one. I definitely finished the second.
Hey, isn't this Pajama Sam music? It's all the same universe, my friend.
I can't get in there until someone unlocks the door.
I'd say none of the Batman movies are actually good. Well, at least I don't care for them. At least the first one had Jack Nicholson,
here's
which automatically makes
go.
It the least bad. There's
what
a take.
Do you know about Russian Blue? Oh, she's upper crust. Very classy.
Lighthawk saying the room with the clock in it, that green frog suit. You need that.
William the Kid, but who am I to say?
Interesting insight.
I don't think there was a frog suit, though, so I don't think this is the one that has frog suit. Maybe it did. I'll triple check.
Alrighty, triple checking. Batman and Robin's too campy for me? You guys didn't see the 1966 one with Adam West, did you?
Oh, it did have a frog suit. Apologies, I'm very wrong.
Any amphibious occasion. A frog suit like this might come in handy, especially considering the worldwide dairy crisis at hand.
This fox is too suave. No one notices him just going around doing whatever he wants.
That's not going to do me any good.
Where can I put it on?
In the bathroom.
That's not going to do me any good.
That's the Dark Knight Rises, old Hunter. Dark Knight is Bale screaming incomprehensibly
at
Heath Ledger.
That's not going to do me any good.
You need to go out to sea on that little boat to the coordinates where that milk spot was. Okay. Guy, make me good.
How does he let me go with him, though?
So, Captain, do you think you could take me out for a little boat ride?
I'd
love to, but there's just one problem. I can't go anywhere without my lucky charm.
Your lucky charm?
Aye, matey.
He's the one I get the we're on track now, Tim. We're on track. Thank you, everyone.
On a 25-year mission to seek out new sea life and new civilizations, I boldly went where no raccoon has gone before. But without my lucky charm, it would be way too risky. I can't chance it.
I can gather.
How many Robins have there been? Like
Dry
different ones? Two,
lucky
I
charm
believe.
With this.
Have there really only been two? It feels like there should have been more than that. Surely.
So there's two, but it's the same actor. And then the one from 1966. And then at the end of Christian Bale's, they're like, oh my god, he was Robin. But before he's Robin. So do you count that?
Would you care to play for some trinkets?
Do you? I don't know.
On the table, and we'll get started.
The ad killed my phone, so I, like, it kills it every 30
right,
minutes
Mr.
during these
Big
streams.
Pig. Let's see who takes home the bacon this time.
You're quite a challenging player, sir.
Now I can talk to Mr. Big Pig about some of the folks I've met on the island.
My esteem for Chris Nolan has really gone downhill over time. Now, there's a man who's had too many expectations. I don't think I've ever been... I've never doubted the man. I've had no reason to.
So this is the Lucky Charm, then?
Yes. And I won't give it up easily. And you know that Go Fish is my game.
That's a charming little charm you have there.
I don't understand what Frost just said about the robins. There were robins with bail? What is it? In the Christopher Nolan one.
Really?
Several weeks ago.
Yeah, in the last one, Joseph Gordon-Levitt is Robin.
Got any sevens?
But they don't call him Robin until the end.
Lol.
Yeah, like that's the whole thing where it says, you should use your real name.
He's
like, okay, thanks. I like Robin. Oh, it was him?
Twos. Got any jacks?
Go Fish.
And so you say Batman and Robin was campy, but at least they committed to it. Because the Justice League is pretty freaking
committed.
Campy.
Thank you so much.
Even the Flash is campy as hell. He even says to Batman, what's your power? And he just goes, I'm rich. Might as well be flashing out the Bat card.
Got any tens?
Nice try, but you
was that the one with Hardy? Yeah, that's the one with Hardy.
Ah, how delightful. Got any fives?
Gilbert Sane, are you going to play all the Spy Fox games?
Probably. I would like to go through and do all of the ones we didn't finish.
Nice try.
That being said, this one almost might take us the full 2 hours.
And that makes a set, sir.
Right. It's a real gamer's game.
Got any nines?
No, sir. Go Fish.
I'll give you that, old hunter. Yeah, Christopher Nolan's audio is atrocious. It's better in theaters. Like, it's horrible in home setups.
Well, this was really interesting. So Alex and I went and saw Across the Spider-Verse yesterday. Phenomenal film, obviously. But interestingly, on Twitter, I saw Austin Wintory, the composer for Journey and many other incredible titles. He tweeted and said, like, him and his partner had gone to see it. And he was like, oh boy, people had said that the audio was a bit janky. But it genuinely seems like there was an error with the encoding that was supplied to some cinemas. The dialogue
Which
was near inaudible.
Should I ask
Do you,
for?
Like, and then literally said, if anyone in the LA area has seen the film and it's been properly audible to you, please tell me so I can go to that theater to rewatch it. And I was like, that is fascinating to me. And it had never occurred to me that it hadn't necessarily been mixed appropriately. Really interesting to me to read that. Because, of course, that's a thing. Like,
yeah, we don't think that, do we? We just go, oh, this movie sucks. We don't assume it was an actual tech failure. Yeah. That's funny. Like, it was this year on Twitter... where somebody said, did you guys know there's filmmaker mode on your TV? And it changes it drastically.
Nice try, but you need to go fish. Got any queens? A card. Thank you so much.
Spider-Verse, give it to me now. Casey Got said he cried the whole time.
Oh, it's very pretty, good.
Got pretty any good there. Yeah. I haven't seen it yet.
Go fish.
Spider-Man is my Christopher Nolan, where I know it's going to be great, so I save it for a rainy day.
Got any sevens?
For a day where I just can't handle any more disappointment.
Thank you so much. Got any sixes?
No,
but why would some cinema in the same country and in the same format receive different builds of the movie? Not so much different builds, it's just like their hardware or setups or whatever were messed up.
Yeah, certain cinema, like, it was really interesting. Yeah.
It's essentially like PCs, you know? It's easier to fix games for consoles because they're all on the same hardware, whereas on a PC, you don't know what their setup's like.
This suits me just fine.
Yeah, that's why when people complain about bugs, it's like, Jesus Christ, you need to give us the log because I need to know what hardware you are running because it might be a specifically AMD graphics card issue. Or, like, like, it's so specific and fascinating.
Got any threes?
Go fish, Mr. Fox.
Right, scavenger? This pig's just living its best life.
It really is.
Got any aces?
Nope. Go fish.
Did you see that thing on Kotaku about headphone duds?
I did.
That's why I use earbuds, and I have since I was 14, I think.
I really struggle with headphones, and like, I'm looking at a set here that I really should, like, use, but I just really struggle with having headphones on my head. I really struggle with it. So yeah, I like buds. I much prefer buds.
I don't mind them, but one day I just was like rubbing my head and I went, is there a little dent there? After I just got done gaming, I'm like, that's probably just my hair, but it left enough paranoia in me where I said, you know what? Come on, let me use your buds. Yeah.
Go fish. Got any sixes?
It's genuinely devastating when he gets your three stack.
I am rather good at this game.
Mm-hmm. Isn't this the worst, hardest part of any of these games? What, this card bit? No, bro, this is the best part. What do you mean? Attention. Palpable.
Got any sevens?
No fish, sir.
Like, it is really tense, and I feel slightly sick.
Got any threes?
Slightly sick.
Got any twos?
Nice try, but you need to go fish. Got any jacks?
Ugh, you only had one, though.
Got any sevens?
Go fish, Mr. Fox. Got any queen?
Fuck!
Or for a company that manages all the stuff for cinemas, not in America. Or was it? If it was in Europe, that's your problem right there. America's large and very spread out.
I'll just take those off your hands. I've always been lucky when it comes to go fish.
I learned to stack cards this way from this game.
Got any?
Really?
Yeah.
Go fish.
That's funny.
Got any sevens?
Not a one, sir. Go fish.
Yes.
Cinemas or theaters in American. Yeah.
Theaters.
Theaters. Yeah, I kind of envy Darren. He's got a massive cinema scene in his country. Whereas here, I'd have to It looks go like 8 hours out wins this round in either direction.
Oh my god, we drew.
Oh, he's better than you.
Why don't we really raise the stakes on this game and play for Captain Drydock's lucky
How about
chance?
A nice game of Go Fish? Amy swears like a sailor. No, just for a kid's game.
Yeah, because it's intense.
Got any tens?
Mm-hmm. God, he gets mad too.
Go fish.
Who gets mad?
Him, the pig.
Got any sevens?
Yeah,
how did Plank get through this?
Need to go fish.
How did Plank get through this? That's the question, right? Like,
got any fours?
Like, how did he get through it this quickly?
Got any sixes?
What if that's just his best run? This is the first time that he actually had to do multiple runs for a game.
Nines?
Go fish. Got any fives?
Go fish. Got any aces? A card. Thank you so much.
Go fish.
Got any ace?
Go fish, Mr. Fox.
Go fish.
It makes me more nervous having lots of cards.
Got any?
Right.
Because he can take them more easily, and it actually makes me feel sick.
Got any nines? Got any threes?
Nice try, but you
yeah, don't think the go fish is necessary in all runs. So that's my thinking. It might not always be needed.
Got any tens?
Maybe, yeah.
Go fish.
Well, that's fair, because this does do no skips, good ending, bad ending, and something else.
Got any jacks?
Are these Scrabble tile holders? It could be.
Got any
big
threes?
Ones, though.
Nope, go fish. Got any eight?
No, sir. Go fish. Got any five?
Go fish.
To be fair, Hunter, it's not like Christopher Nolan's writing is ever anything worth listening to.
Lol.
Got any aces?
I watched Interstellar last week. Yeah, no, man, you know.
Got any
Matthew McConaughey grumbling.
Go fish.
No. It's my least favorite Nolan film.
Not a one, sir.
But that's because I don't like the subject matter.
Got any nines?
Go fish. Got any twos?
Best movie theater experience was a triple showing of all the Cornetto trilogy when the third came out. Still love Hot Fuzz and Shaun of the Dead. Nice. Yeah, I like theater events like that. Like, I watched Night at the Museum 2 in Washington, D.C. after we'd gone through all the museums.
That's cool.
It was. I was like, oh, I was there. I was there. I was right there a minute ago.
This suits
That's
me
a really
just
fun got any way to do it.
Sixes?
Frost ain't a sci-fi guy? Unfortunately not.
Seven.
No. Nice try, but you need to go
And it was not up its own ours. See? I think it just comes down to what kind of science you're into. Kings?
New fish, sir.
So like Memento, Science of the Brain, Interstellar, got Black Holes,
Ten?
Tenet, Study of Time, and Relativity. That was my favorite.
Easily discouraged, sir. Got any sixes?
Which
need
one?
To watch
Fuzz. That's a good time.
No, Tenet. Oh, Prestige. Prestige is probably like his best written one, as far as like story goes.
I love this game. Got any?
Yeah, Dunkirk, The Science of War.
Got any kings? Got any threes?
Nope. Go fish.
Sir, I know you have fun.
Yes, I'm good.
It took Interstellar for you to respect McConaughey? That's...
What?
I'll just take those off your hands.
Wow, bro.
Got any eight?
Not a one.
He really felt it when he was screaming, Murph.
Got any sixes?
Go fish.
Okay, he keeps getting the... I don't like this.
You can do it, Amy.
Got any queens?
Look at how happy he is.
So, yeah, smug bastard.
Yeah, he's gonna ask for my sixes. Okay, no, he's not asking for my sixes.
Got any sixes?
Don't like much space sci-fi movies. My favorite is still The Fifth Element. Oh, that's a great one.
Lucky when it comes to go fish. Got any fives?
Not a one, sir.
Go fish.
My favorite sci-fi film, probably Moonfall.
Nice try, but you need to go fish.
I really want to win this charm.
Got any fours?
Go fish. Got any five?
Fuck! Like, this shouldn't be this dense!
Got any
some rom com. Nice my friend, he was in fish. Magic Michael.
He was a Magic
Got any
Michael.
Boom Detective. Fish, Wolf of Wall Street.
Got any.
I forgot what he got the Academy Award for.
Got any nine?
Fuck.
Hey, Phil Time.
Hi, everyone.
And that makes a sense. Got any threes?
Go fish.
He's beating me.
Got
deeply.
Any kings?
Have you considered cheating?
Got any eight?
No, sir.
I wish I could.
I wish I could. Then have I got the game for you. Was it called Card Shark, I think?
Oh, yeah. That looks good.
That gives me a super, sir.
I haven't gotten to it yet. It's on the backlog. Alongside everything else the industry puts out.
Ah, yes. Another one for me, sir.
SVS Guru 2000 with the 2 euro. You can't beat Mars Attacks.
Nice try, but you need to go fish.
I've lost. I've severely lost. We're going to have to do it again.
Bluff him out. Bluff him.
That's all right. This is a easier game for us to have a conversation with. Oh, this dick. Oh, my God.
I must apologize.
This game's going to make Amy drink.
It's 7:15 a.m. It's too early for that.
Go fish.
Yeah, but it's winter, so it's like
Got
almost two.
Kings? That's one set of cards taken care of.
I win.
Insomnia, the science of Alaska.
On the table. We'll get to another game, sir.
Wait, was that Nolan? Insomnia, was it the one with Al Pacino?
This is a fun card game. Shall we play again?
If you wish to, but I must warn you, sir. This time, I'm not going to...
Like, I had to win the first game, and I was like, aha, look at me go! And I'm like, oh, no.
Got any...
Now I'm just failing.
Not a one, sir. Go fish. Got any threes?
Nice try, but you need to go fish. Got any tens?
Have you seen the original Russian Solaris? Man, if you're looking for some beautiful, snooty, artsy-fartsy...
Nope. Go fish.
I'll get into a few of those. I would say Of the recappers, I'm probably the closest to having normie taste.
To having normie taste.
Yeah, I say I speak for the normies like Tron.
I like Tron.
Yeah.
Got any nines?
Nice try, but you need to go.
I forgot who left the comment saying, how come Frost has amazing taste in video games, but ass in film? I'd be too powerful.
I can't make him that strong.
That's why you replace Nick. Nick's been super busy. Too busy to be watching stuff.
Yeah, Nick just plays Siege.
Got any five.
Yep.
Go fish.
What's this? This is a detective game with a guy that has a tall hat with a red brim and a sidekick kid dressed in blue. Anyone know the name?
Got any three. Got any ten?
Doesn't ring no bell.
Got any?
It's my Professor Layton. Oh yeah, that is Professor Layton. I have that on my phone.
Is it Professor Layton?
Yeah, that's Professor Layton. Yeah, it's great little puzzle games.
I'll just take those off your hands. Got any aces?
You enjoy yourself a Western movie, A Frost? I don't like the setting. I like the circumstances in a Western. Yeah, love me some Tombstone.
Got any tens?
I thought you said you were good at this game. Go fish.
I just don't want Arizona, you know?
Got any kings?
Amy, have you continued playing Humanity?
No, I haven't. I've been playing Honkai Genshin.
I'm good.
Oh.
And Diablo. There's been too much to play. There's just been too much to play. I will probably continue playing Convergence, that we played on yearly release the week just gone. But Humanity would take a fair bit for me to come back to.
Sixes.
Yeah, there you go.
Got any nines?
Go fish.
My match made in heaven, sir.
This guy needs to stop. This AI.
That needs to stop.
Could it not just ask for things I don't have? Like,
I've always been lucky when it comes to.
Why are you
go
playing
fish?
Go fish? Because we're spies.
Sixes?
Nope. Go fish. Got any kings?
Raising fish. Arizona, the ultimate Arizona movie? I think so.
Got
yes.
any fours? Got any. Sixes.
Spy Fox, more like crippling gambling addiction, Fox. I don't think it's a gambling addiction if you stop as soon as you win. Yeah.
Got any jacks?
They were just bad at gambling.
Got any fours?
Nice try, but you need to go fish. Got any sixes? I'll just take those off your hands. That's one set of cards taken care of.
Take them to the cleaners,
got
Amy.
Any kings?
I want to.
No, sir.
King.
Got any jacks?
Ooh, I picked the wrong one. Yeah, so I need the charm. I need the charm.
Got any
There's a good old Marty. Just tuned in. Does that say jar of trink on the right? If so, what? Yeah, it's just how kids talked in the 90s.
It's jar of trinket.
Little jar of trink.
Goofish.
Yeah.
Got any fours?
Nice try. Go fish. I just want to win.
How dare I just want to win.
He's beating me.
Nine.
This was made for kids.
I must apologize.
Yeah, you're telling it to me. This was made for kids.
Friday nights are for trinking.
Go fish. Got any kings?
Go fish, sir.
Amazing.
I've always been lucky when it comes to go fish.
Is this the one? Game. Did we do it?
Got any tens?
Not a one, sir. Go fish. Got any seven?
Oh, ooh, you said epic game and you triggered me. I need to go see what the free game is. Thank you, Andrew. Yeah, I do quite game. Like.
Got any?
I do quite like my little Stitch shirt.
Yeah, his Stitch shirt's really great, isn't it? This still is logged in my phone as Disney Stream.
Nope. Go fish.
So it is. Okay. Because I don't update it. Like.
All right.
Got any seven?
Oh my God, we're gonna lose again.
My match made.
He's cheating.
And like I've been memorizing, like Ryan Frozen, I have actually been.
Can I interest you in another game, Mr. Pop?
Memorizing what he's been saying.
On the table to begin.
But he beats me to it. He literally beats me to it.
Let's play again. I think I'm getting the hang of this now.
Oh, the free game is Payday 2.
I'm sure it will be another interesting
pretty
game.
Decent. But,
I mean, it's no Rocket City.
Right, honestly, though. Good old Rocket. But the next free game is going to be Guacamelee 2. It's definitely worth a go.
Go fish. Got any threes? A card. Thank you so much.
June 15th? Okay, yeah, that's next week.
Go fish, Mr. Fox.
Can you use the X-ray gun to look at his cards? Can you?
Nice try.
What?
You need to go fish.
Can you?
That's not how X-rays work. I don't think I can. I don't think I can.
Got any threes?
No fish, sir. Got any sevens?
Ugh.
Artie, what's your favorite Western not set in the West? That's not Mando.
Got any kings? Got any queens?
Also, I think it was Nick. I'm very upset because he said Banjo-Kazooie Nuts and Bolts was on Game Pass. I was lied to.
I was lied to. Nick has a habit of that.
Got any nines?
Go fish, Mr. Fox. Got any fives?
Nope.
Western Nuts in the West is just a samurai movie. That's a lie.
That's a lie.
Got any sixes?
No, sir. Go fish.
Go fish.
Got a new king.
Nice try.
Watched Once Upon a Time in the West for the first time not too long ago. Wasn't really feeling it until the ending tied things together neatly with bow.
Go fish.
Should have watched Desperado again instead.
Got any aces?
Nope. Go fish. Got any jacks?
Not a one, sir. Go fish.
Love to see you play Psychonauts. I do have to finish that. Don't let him know, Amy. He could smell you out.
Got any tens?
Nice try.
He can smell me out, and it's upsetting.
Got any fives?
Oh, I don't trust him.
Got any sixes?
Go fish.
This is just a go fish stream chat.
Got any queens?
Welcome.
Go fish. Got any fours?
When I hear that in my dreams. Yeah.
Got any
go fish.
Twos?
Go fish. Got any eights?
Go fish, Mr. Fox.
Tarantino's Westerns are pretty great if they qualify.
Got any
I am a fan of the neo-Western.
Got any
Dusk Till Dawn? After Dusk? Got maybe it's like threes. Dusk.
Nice try, but you need to go fish. Got any twos?
I need to see this pig sweat.
Got any sevens?
Oh, yeah?
This suits me just fine. Got any eights?
No, sir. Go fish. Got any fours?
Get him.
Got any kings?
Nice try, but you need to go fish. Got any twos?
Yes.
A card. Thank you so
much. Yes.
That's one set of
cards
taken care of. Got any fives?
Not a one.
Boy is sweating. Boy is sweating. Cowboy this is all I asked
is
for.
A good Western? Yeah, see, there's a lot of things we could have said.
I thought
Trigun?
Good at this
Wait,
game.
Is that in the
Go
West?
Fish.
I think that's on Earth.
Ah, how delightful. Got any queens?
Go fish.
Ah, yes.
No Country for Old Men, can that be considered a neo-Western?
Got
Probably.
Any fours?
I don't really know what implies a Western. I have a loose grasp of the idea.
Everything is a Western.
It's all West.
Got any eights?
No fish, sir. Got any threes?
Nope. Go fish.
Blazing Saddles. So
got any
Three Amigos? Amazing.
Olay.
Olay.
got any fives?
Watching him panic is so vindicating. Says Ryan Frozen.
It's what I deserve.
It's what I deserve
after the pain I've been put through.
Got any queens?
Shout out to Rango.
I'll just take those off your hands.
Send this man to the Shadow Realm. Believe in the heart of the gods.
Got any eights?
Go fish.
Guns and stoic men being stoic while squinting at things. Just Clint Eastwood's.
I hope you are not easily discouraged, sir. Got any tens? Got any aces?
Go fish. Got any...
That guy
sorry,
that goes
I'm taking you down.
Known searchers, Red River, got my darling Clementine. Nine? What about Sierra Madre? No, not a fan.
Got any eight?
Not a one.
Oh, yeah, the third Back to the Future is a Western. I forgot about that.
Lol, it is too.
Got any?
Yeah. Also, one of my top five favorite train movies.
Got any?
What are your top five favorite
nice try,
train movies?
But you need to go fish.
I have them written down somewhere.
I have them written down somewhere.
Got any eight?
Yep.
What a fun game this is.
Alright, we did it. I'm pretty sure just we did fine. It. We're about
kill
to
him.
Nine.
Goofy.
I don't think we're just gonna kill the pig. Like, that would be concerning.
Got any nine?
Goofy.
Got Train to Busan, Bullet Train, Back to the Future 3. Did I say Train to Busan? I did.
Alright, so...
Murder on the Orient Express, charm. I think that's it. Ask yourself, did I miss one?
If the charm is so lucky, why did I lose it?
Because I'm a superior go fish player.
No, I'm
that's
not a superior
why.
Go fish player. Spy Fox, you need to
play go fish again with a go fish playing pig. I'm ready and waiting.
That was so stressful.
Here's a number that goes out to all you.
How does the go fish work? Why can you keep
spies.
Asking after failing? You just make your own rules as you go. Especially if Sierra Madre's excellent. Oh, yeah, you like your Humphrey Bogarts, do you? Western feels like it can
boys.
Be a condiment of the genre, a prefix,
now,
if
Captain
you will.
Rydock, I just had an interesting little game of Go Fish with that Mr. Big Pig at the cantina. And you'll never guess what happened.
He cheated and ended up winning your lucky charm.
No, actually,
he cheated
he lost,
him on your
and
lucky
I won
charm.
This.
I could believe. See, he just said he cheated, and I'm willing to believe the pig was cheating.
My
the AI was cheating.
Too.
The AI
I
knew
really
what I had.
Do you know what this means?
Absolutely.
I can go out on the
oh, Wild Wild West, best Western ever.
Thank you. Thank you.
The range on Will Smith.
I'm sure. Listen, matey, if you ever need to use the SS Winner Prize. Just let me know. I'll take you anywhere you need to go.
I got here late. Did you see his tattoo? Everybody wants that.
All right, we'll go back, tattoo. Chat. We'll go back. We'll check
just,
out
just
the
see
tats.
See his tattoo again. Yeah.
Check out some more tats.
Hey,
we only saw one before.
Tattoo?
Wow.
Whoa!
Look at him.
Imagine if tattoos could animate. That is the future.
Right? Yeah, like those Harry Potter ones. Look at him go. Blade Runner's best non-Western Western. That's called a noir.
One more. One more tap. Oh, that one's rude. That one's inappropriate.
Oh.
Oh god, that
pardon.
One.
Right.
I don't think they should have let him get that
no.
tattoo.
In the kids game. Oh man. Desperado and El Mariachi.
When it calls,
I was like, my accents fighting there for a second.
Where you'd like to go.
But did you see Once Upon a Time in Mexico?
Let's try here.
Okay, here we go.
Here
I'll
we
just
go.
Keep the map here in case we need it later.
Interesting. A pool of white water. I've never seen white water like this before. Wait a minute, it's
Spy
milk,
Fox is a
dairy
freak.
Milk, and none too fresh,
in the sheets?
I might
add. A spy in the streets,
like
a freak in the sheets.
No! Oh dear god.
What did you do?
I did nothing. Stupid people tagging people in things. Don't tag me in things. Don't at everyone.
Now
I want to be added everyone in Slack. I'm a lean, mean swimming machine. Look at me go.
God.
Oh no, it went to the wrong spot. Go back, go back.
This looks interesting.
Darn the torpedoes. Full speed ahead.
One of them had blind Johnny Depp. That's the one, the third one.
Alright, frog suit back on.
Why and frog
down.
Suit?
We're going down. Because it's amphibious.
Yes.
It's amphibious.
The underwater splendor of the Mediterranean.
So hyped. Once Upon a Time in Mexico came out. Don't think I've seen it since the theaters. Funny enough, me too. That's the from my child memories, I'm pretty sure it's bad.
Where all the milk
outside
is
of the Johnny
from.
Depp
what
bits.
A terrible waste. I have to put a stop to this.
So now I can just follow.
Hold on there, Ryan. Humongous Entertainment Games were my childhood. I once tested to see how fast I could speedrun Freddy Fish 3 by abusing the skip button. Took 1 minute. Are you Plank?
You're trapped in private waters. You're
you know that you can be. You. You are actually in the top. Top. If this is true.
You're in like the top 10?
Here's where I keep my spy gadgets. That's not going to do me any good.
Why not?
I've got to find a way to get past these metallic mackerel.
Oh my god, I don't know how to get past them.
It's a night vision shoe. It's a spy trap.
These games were not for children.
That's not going to do me any good.
Oh my god.
What was the other one? It was a climbing thing. I don't think that was gonna work.
I don't think I can just swim by those metallic mackerel.
Oh my god. Use the fishing line from the other boats. Oh my god, okay.
Who that is, SVS Guru 2000 with the €2. Have you ever seen the shoe of Manitou? No.
I guess worms have a bit of frogophobia. Oh well, a fishing line like
Manitou's
this could come
shoe
in handy.
Is what it says.
I can't go now. It looks like the other guard is coming back. I should wait until the guard can't see me.
An adventurous treasure begins. That's what I like to hear. Amazing. The shoe de Manitou. Why is it German?
Admiral.
A German Western parody. Oh.
A German Western parody? That's so many words.
There's a lot going on there. They were unaware of the rating and embarrassed to leave in the middle of the movie.
Oh, God,
that's funny. No, my parents loved Antonio Banderas, so they're all about it. And Johnny Depp. I was a big fan of Salma Hayek.
Before I forget, this is a completely different tangent, because Alex and I were looking for stuff to watch yesterday, and then it came up, and I was like, oh man, I think Frost might have watched it. Were you the one that watched The Consultant?
Yeah.
Worth watching? Is it good?
No. No.
No?
No, some trash.
It's some trash? Okay, I will remove from...
Feel free to give her a go, then I'll have someone else to, trauma bond with over the first episode, but yeah. Oh, actually, you know what? Didn't you say you watched the Lemony Snicket movies?
No.
No? Never mind, I was thinking of someone else then.
We just talk about them a lot on these streams.
That's fair, yeah, no. The Consultant is for people who didn't get enough Lemony Snicket and wanted Count Olaf in a different setting, played by... What's his face from?
Played by that guy.
Yeah, that guy.
The seat's missing. Maybe the pilot used it as a flotation device.
Is it Salma? Salma Hayek.
Here's the jet's
fuel. She is Mexican, like
moi. There are some missing pieces.
Salma Hayek is my queen.
I wonder what this fuse. This looks like the missile fire button. Now I can do some damage to that door. Something seems
I should probably
broken,
learn his
though.
Name.
I want Saturn a panel of fuses.
Christoph Waltz, there you go. If you essentially wanted to see potential. Count Olaf being played by later. Christoph Waltz, that's what that is.
A box of old airplane fuses. I'd hate to refuse a find like this.
I'd hate to refuse a find like this. Ah, ha, ha, ha.
Yeah, same thing. Same there, Elizabeth. Yeah. My parents are very like, close your eyes during the violence and the sex scenes. And then would take me to things like The Passion of the Christ.
Lol.
I'll bet this fuse won't refuse to work in this fuse box.
Man, this was a hard puzzle. Won't somebody think of the children?
Okay, that's what I'm gonna do today, apparently. I'm gonna repurchase Freddy Fish 3 and see what I can get. Good luck.
Oh, genuinely, like, if you can do it, fam, oh man, I am ready. I am so ready. Please do. No, it's not the ones that are double black, it's the ones that are red.
There you go. If you get it at a minute, that would put you in the top 30 in the world. Here's the link for Freddy Fish 3. Enjoy, good luck.
Enjoy and good luck. Do you like the fact that my head is sideways to try and figure this out?
You've just gone completely lopsided for this. This is back in the time when people didn't care if you failed or cried. They already got your money.
Oh, we did it.
This'll teach him for not leaving a key under the welcome mat.
At least it's not cards, though. That was a hard puzzle.
Amy, I've been watching Thunderball, and this game has been going just about as long.
I guess that guided.
Yeah, I'm aware this will have gone for like the full 2 hours.
Basically so.
Which I had a weird feeling this one might be a touch longer.
I love a dramatic pause before blowing up giant steel doors leading to secret.
Does Frost work for the federal government? I don't know nothing about no federales.
I think I've discovered the entrance to William the Kid's secret fortress. Spy Fox to Mobile Command Center.
Spy Fox to Mobile Command Center.
Hello, Monkey. What's up?
Spy Fox. If I've told you once, I've told you a million times. It's Monkey Penny.
Sorry? What do you want? I'm busy saving the world right now.
Our informant, Mata Hari, has some important information for you.
Where can I find Mata Hari?
I'm not sure. All she said is that she's underwater and you'll treasure her disguise.
Okay. I'll check it out. Spy Fox out.
Welcome to William the Kid's Secret Volcano Fortress.
Secret
Please
Volcano
insert
Fortress?
Insert the electronic code box and answer today's passcode phrase.
The spy wanted to counter the remark with intelligence?
That is not a valid response. Have a nice day.
Answering that code phrase
card
looks
game
like
I had a horrible time with this Shovel Knight in the King's Knight DLC. There you go, chat. What's your favorite card game in a game?
Card game in a game? See, I'm not high enough level in Genshin to play the Genius Invocation yet, and it makes me very sad.
The boat will sink at midnight.
Wait and see who stands
like
up for Gwent.
Sunk to me.
That's not the correct code phrase.
I know, but
I'm trying
it's
to think
the
of
truth.
Mine. Favorite card game in a game.
Agent Fox, it's good to be working with you again.
Mata Hari.
Wasn't there a card game
what
in Cult of the Lamb?
Surprise. What invaluable information nugget do you have for me?
Is it?
I intercepted this nectar of
the I know
the
there's
boat.
Like a bones game.
I don't
know
what
that
it is.
One one.
It looks like it fits into some larger component. Can you use it?
Are you kidding? I'll treasure this.
Got some Final Fantasies in here.
Thanks for always sticking your neck out for me, Mata. You're a gem.
Gwent, because it's the only one. Poured too much time in the Luigi card games in Super Mario 64 DS.
There's a Luigi card game? There's a Luigi card game? I live for that. That's incredible.
Hardcore played Marvel Snap for a few months. I think most
looks like the electronic
favorite card game within a game, probably Battlegrounds within Hearthstone.
Oh my god, I have played like 250 hours of Battlegrounds.
That is grotesque.
I love Battlegrounds. It's a problem. I really love Battlegrounds. Oh, gosh.
Go fishing, Spy Fox. There you go.
Welcome to William the Kid's secret volcano fortress. The farmer made corny jokes. That is not a valid response.
Secret volcano fortress.
I need to know today's date. It's not quite as easy as it sounds, considering all the time zones I fly through.
Oh, he needs to know today's date. All right, back out we go.
Darn the torpedoes, full speed ahead.
Darn the torpedoes, full speed ahead.
Let's head back to the dock. Okay. All ashore that
you said the date
ashore
to the year 2000, does the game explode? Yeah, did Y2K exist in this?
We're on our way.
Can I set it to this year? That's the real question.
Thanks
oh my god.
Me leave my
to the future.
On your boat, Captain
does
Drydock?
Lost Kingdom count if you wanted to, Scavenger? Games that have card games with different rule sets based on region? That's very specific. Where'd you get that?
It is December 12th.
Oh. You spent $500 on Hearthstone before you quit. Oh yeah? What's your vice now? Magic the Gathering?
Oh god. It's me.
Could you take me to this part
See, that's
of the
thing. People don't stop spending on games. They just spend on other things.
On yep.
What is that shame bell?
Welcome to William the Kid's secret volcano fortress.
Oh, I don't know what day it is. Fuck.
I know how you can play these children's games and not feel bored out of your minds. Blue, these are not for kids.
Whoa,
calm down.
Because it's hard and I don't know how to do it. I don't know what day of the week it is.
The acrobat made a flippant remark.
I hated my teacher for saying this, but I guess she was right. She would always say, boring people get bored. I was like, ugh.
Thank you.
What does that mean?
What a polite voice box.
We're having a good old time. Fry's favorite Bond movie, and are you looking forward to the Bond game from the Hitman creators? I have definitely, because that's the only thing that the other Hitman needed, was a little more sex appeal.
Spy Fox, I'm glad you checked in.
That's the only thing I was lacking.
The Bond movie.
Sandpaper underpants.
No, it really wasn't.
Got into Kid's secret fortress.
Excellent.
Favorite Bond.
Disarm that.
Probably the one with Halle Berry in it and Pierce Brosnan. Ooh, good time. When is that? All of them like blend in together. I want to say Diamonds Are Forever.
Interesting. This looks like some sort of locker room.
One with the ultra realistic windsurfing scene, the very one.
I wonder what this diagram is for. It looks.
If I wanted realism, I'd watch documentaries.
It's a secret passageway.
Secret passage.
Ba-dum-bum.
What a clever
what?
Secret entrance.
Okay.
William the Kid can go from the town square to his secret fortress anytime he wants. I'd better leave this door unlocked in case I need to get back in here later.
The door is now unlocked. This is good. This is very good.
Exchanging sharp dialogue back and forth, but really we're just like, we're probably related or something.
We're related? Who's related?
James Bond and I, yeah.
I thought so.
I always liked the James Bond dialogue between the villains because it was incredibly homoerotic and I was there for it. Until eventually he called him out for it and he was just like, oh, not now.
Not now. Well, I was like, whoa.
Cowards.
Nope. If not now, then when?
Now when I want the world to blow up, Mr. Bond.
I need a yellow suit.
That thing is not only giving me the eye, it gave me the boot. I'd better look for a uniform.
It gave me the boot. Surely.
Was the Bond movie where the villain swung a thing at Bond's balls repeatedly?
Whoa, he did what now?
That's the one with Craig in it. No one Daniel Craig. One of these. I believe so. That's the one, yeah, Die Another Day. North Korean general with diamonds in his face and an obsession with becoming an Englishman.
Aww.
That is such good. Love it.
Uh-oh, someone's coming. I better hide.
And Dad. I thought it was suspicious that the cat had disappeared.
Magic.
So that's the dastardly William the Kid that everyone's so worked up about. Ms. Blue.
Well, you guys play the amnesia game on stream.
That's
a good call. You're Nick not a spookster. Nick will probably give himself a panic attack for your amusement.
That punch card is the only thing that can disarm the Milky Weapon of Destruction now.
Right away, your Imperial Goatness.
I've deposited the money.
Granted, their dialogue has always been great.
Thanks for all.
What was that line? That famous line everyone knows? You expect me to cry? I expect you to die, Mr. Bond. Probably not
that. I need to get my hands on that punch card he mentioned.
What time stream tomorrow? 10 a.m. CST. Tomorrow stream is going to be at 9:45 a.m. CST.
Exactly like that diagram over in the locker room. Now I
wacky
need to
time.
These
I'm
going to
show up in my PJs.
Actually,
no, I'm going to show up in my full outfit. And it's going to be a bit of a long one, so bring your gamer snacks, you know.
Yes.
Your gamer sushi or, you know.
This must be where William the Kid keeps his controls for the Milky Weapon of Destruction. I should let Monkey Penny know I've made it here. Spy Fox to Mobile Command Center.
Please stand by.
Spy Fox.
The kiddies, anyone know?
What's up?
I'm in William the Kid's control room, the launching panel for the Milky
Weapon
of Destruction. Can't
tell if Ross is intentionally trolling
us.
It's a bit of both,
isn't it? Now all you'll have to do is find the missing punch card so you can disarm the Milky Weapon of Destruction.
Right. That shouldn't be too difficult. Spy Fox out.
Rusty in your old age. First Freddy Fish 3-run attempt took you 8 minutes. I mean, that still puts you, what, top 50?
That's pretty solid.
Yeah, 40. But you would be number 46 if you submitted that.
Yeah.
And Amy, have you, with all your free time, checked out Summer Game Fest trailers? Sort
of I watched a couple from yesterday. I watched the Honkai Star Rail one first because I like Honkai.
Already playing it. What you need the trailer for?
Just wanted to see Luca in action. We haven't seen Luca's ult yet. Very important. Very, very important things. What else? I've watched a couple. That time one where the you make copies of yourself to do the combat encounters and that was very cool.
What was that, Alters? No. Might be thinking of something else.
It had a funky name that I can't remember off the top of my head. That one looked fabulous. Obviously
Baby
I
steps.
Watched the PoE one. Oh my god, I haven't watched the trailer for Baby Steps yet, but I read the headline for that and went, oh god, oh no, please no, make it stop, oh no.
Body. I hope he's giving more inspirational quotes that make you just go, feck off, not now. Ball rope scene from Casino Royale was a very perplexing thing to include, as Bond's sex appeal relies on him not having a crushed genitalia. Now I remember, he's more of a man even with just his pinky, because you don't know what he can do with his pinky.
Oh.
Oh yeah. Nick Cage in Dead by Daylight. That was amazing, bro. He looked happy to be there, getting paid. A lot of Volvi. Yeah, I didn't watch the whole thing, but I did get to see a bit.
Team, I might need some help getting through this one, because once again, we are cutting it very close to time.
Usually, I wouldn't wear somebody else's clothes, but sometimes
actually,
you
I think
to walk on
no, because I haven't gone up the thingies yet. I think I know where I'm going. It's fine.
Well, it was weird, but it was Devolver. Yeah, Devolver's just that, like that. You know, I make some goofy games, you know. See, it was weird to think that Devolver Digital feels like one of the publishers that remembers to keep things playful, right?
Yes.
Still, things have gotten a little too serious.
Oh my god, we all take it way too seriously. We make video games, people.
All right, yeah, these are games we're trying to play, and Devolver Digital, like, yo, those games are mad playful.
Did
you see the diagram in the locker room?
Oh, hi. I'm from the accounting office. I was asked to count all the offices. I need to get into that room and make sure it's really an office.
That's on the latest Mortal Kombat 1 reveal. I saw, like, the back end of that. I didn't get to see much.
No one but the Grand Ghost.
I didn't even get to see the glorious fatality.
Oh, right. Of course. How silly of me. That's the office that really counts. Sorry to bother you.
What streaming service has most of the Bond movies? My guess would be Paramount.
I need to get into Kim's office and take a look around. There's one sound the ear can hear better than any others. The sound of falling money. They should get a tickle from this money. Nickel.
Bum, bum, bum. Bum.
Well, if you wanted one that had them all in it, that you could get it would be Amazon, but you'd have to buy them. That's a lot of James Bond. I didn't know
it's a lot
there
of
was
James
that much
Bond.
James Bond. Yeah, 1962, 2021.
Go for the money. I believe in you. Go for the money.
I said MGM, Sony. There you go. Not that fond of Bond myself. I don't watch those films. I've seen a few. I dated a girl who really liked her James Bond.
You must be one dedicated accountant.
I can't imagine being like, you know what's my thing? James Bond.
Oh, this must be.
Yeah, of all the things, just like, yeah, I'm really into James Bond.
This must be the paper William the Kid mentioned. Now, can I get the location of that punch card?
This is all my love hearts for you, chat.
Look at that. Amazing.
The problem is, I actually do need to do it to get a code of some description. Very
Whoa,
clever.
Look at them go.
Clothed.
Clothed. Goat.
Green. Blue.
Blue.
Red.
Red. What?
Clothed goat. Green, blue, red. Remember it. Clothed goat,
it
green,
would be
blue,
silly
red.
Not to snoop around right. Kid's office. I'll come back here later.
No, naughty Sir George Lucas.
Oh god, now I don't remember what to do with it.
Bond movies are fun, but the premise is silly. See, I love that. You tell me, you telling me a movie is fun and silly?
Oh, I'm in.
No,
I love fun.
No strings attached. All right. I see things have changed quite a bit. I see only one Bond movie on Netflix and zero on Paramount. Yeah.
I need to get that punch card in this control panel.
Look at James Bond, his great
disarm.
Background noise movies while you're doing other things. I suppose, that's how I describe a lot of Batman.
How do I get the punch
movie.
Card?
Clothed goat.
Chad, how do I get the punch card? We're starting to run out of time.
Help.
Help.
Here we go. Go to the secret passage in the locker room, says Scavenger.
I hope the owner of this uniform isn't insulted. I put one of those little...
The problem is when they try to make Bond serious, like the ball rope smacking torture. I like a bit of variety. It's the thing I found when I was watching all those Batman movies. It feels like there's like five different types of Batman. And say what we will about Joel Schumacher's horrible Batman movies.
The painting.
But I like his world the most.
The Blue Goat. This is quite a collection.
I actually did a paper in English on Dino the Day back in high school. Oh yeah, what'd that get you?
It's the famous Mona Gota painting.
Mona
but what's it doing here?
Oh, yeah.
This is the last place in the world I expected
international
to see an
man of mystery,
Van Gogh
the spy painting. Who shagged me and gold member. Silly Marty, that's the love guru.
Interesting. Clothed goat.
Done with the Batman movies? I need to finish this newest one. Whatever the hell it's called. They're all just called the Batman.
Aha! A secret wall safe. What an original hiding place.
The bat nipples were maybe a bit too far.
Wait.
See, we say this, but Val Kilmer had bat nipples too, and no one complained about those. Part.
Where's the code for the safe? Oh my god, the safe kit. Yep. I didn't pick that one up. I need to go grab it. Oh my god. Whew.
It looks
it
like
is indeed the safe
snack.
Cracking cheese
May
and
I eat
crackers.
This, Professor Quack?
Okay, that's the cheese and safe.
Have you seen any of the Carry On or On the Buses movies? I don't know what you're saying to me.
It will
Andrew.
Help you to get into almost
I'm in,
I don't know those are words.
I won't explain really? Exactly yeah. How it works. Because it's very
right to die for Austin Powers, but I have zero time for that Trump love guru nonsense.
Say,
what a time.
Like a
and it tastes great in soup.
It's all right, you know. With one hand, we get Cat in the Hat. The other hand, we get Shrek.
Oh, my God.
I would take that.
That's the cheese and safe
old British comedies. Maybe? Probably not. See, I did see Taxi. Jimmy Fallon was in that? No way.
Who was in what?
Taxi with Queen Latifah.
Yeah.
I remember
those are
that.
The suction cufflinks. They let you climb across smooth metal.
Shrek's overrated. Fiona got herself into a massively toxic relationship. Nah, it's the best movie ever.
Shrek 2. So good.
Shrek 2. Phenomenal.
I really need to get better tasting ink.
Those are the suction cufflinks.
Once right. You've seen Lisa Doe's grandma body, you'll never look at her the same
body
way.
Yaddy.
Oh. Thought you were trying to say once you've seen Grandma's Boy, which is a great movie.
Oh, so, okay, it's a different thing.
I'm sure glad I remembered these.
Fiona, I guess I'll give up my chance to fit in human society, my wealth, and my family to live in a swamp, Shrek. Sometimes I won't be an asshole. Yeah, I see no problem there. Are we saying these films don't matter because people don't make sensible choices? If any of these people had modern sensibilities, I don't think we'd get very far.
This seems to be working.
I watched a man driving in a car
one more
telling his wife along the way that he cheated on her, and he was worried more about the concrete that his company had to pour.
What?
I'm in.
Yeah,
sometimes
I'm not here for sensible plots.
Those must be the
in the same way that I don't go to McDonald's to get
I
healthy.
Need?
I need the L punch card.
I wonder if this punch card will work.
That I remember from the start of the stream when we looked in the cow's stomach. That
yeah,
I specifically remember.
I'd better close the safe. I don't want anyone to suspect that it's been tampered with.
I don't want anyone to suspect it's been tampered with. Leaves the cheese and crackers on it.
Yep, that'll give him away.
Classic. Classic. Down we go.
Thoughts on the Five Nights at Freddy movie? I ain't seen it yet.
It's not out, is it? Not for a while.
I guess every hero needs a uniform.
I imagine them at the trailer. I think we just... in. Or we talk about that weird Nicolas Cage one. Forgot what it was called. Let's see, the creator of horror movie Winnie the Pooh want to make a Bambi and some other childhood movie into D-rated horror movies? I mean, have at it, bro. Get in there.
I hope
Ross
this
can go
is
watch
the
all the Superman
country.
Movies next. No, he's too virtuous, man.
All right, we did it.
The trailer for the upcoming film. No, I didn't see it.
Yeah, I haven't watched the trailer.
Those terrible X-Men movies? Which ones? With Hugh Jackman? Oh my god.
Jackman.
Don't mind if I do.
The world from a horrible, or in this case, smelly fate. Now I need to go get that goat.
Not so fast, my...
I love that there was always an epilogue on these ones, and it's like, are you going to get them or not? Me
by disarming my milky weapon of destruction.
You're going to parody fairy tales, you should at least have a better message. I think you should see what the original
it's
messages
over,
were.
Billy, give yourself up.
Don't
those were some grotesque fairy tales.
It's William. And it's not over yet, my...
X-Men 1 and 2 are really good. X-Men Origins Wolverine, oh my god, bro. Lever, they never gave me the Magneto or the Gambit movie I deserved.
Flooded with milk, and that will be the end of the
dairy. The ones where Hugh's the main man.
I have Logan no thoughts on Five Nights at Freddy. I have no thoughts.
You're not a FNAFer?
No.
That's the most despicable thing I've ever seen.
The original fairy tales were supposed to be warnings to children? Well, here's a warning to you now. Yeah, fear.
What's the warning? Fear?
Oh, yeah. Don't get into bad relationships. The cautionary tales, you children the same.
This is really rich. Kid, you're kidding yourself if you think I'm going to let you get away with this. It's too late. And now...
There's the sun's blue. Why are you making me read this?
I have a flight to catch on my...
It's disturbing to men the number of women who would let Henry Cavill feed them in the way that penguins feed their young.
Take over the world.
Oh no.
Filling it like with my delicious goat byproduct.
Plenty of men would too, I'm sure.
You must be insane. Insane, you say? You're...
So Fiona being in a toxic relationship is the happy ending. Apparently it's not if you don't like it. It's not if it's not a happy... If we know it's not a happy ending, then, you know...
And good luck.
It's not like at the end of every movie they have to go, even though these guys are happy, you shouldn't be.
Need it.
It's like the end of Memento. That's not a happy ending, even though it is the happy ending. Wally's Wonderworld, that's the one.
Thanks for leaving a little clue, kid. Now all I have to do is find that ascot.
Up we go. We don't have long. We don't have long. Before my heart out.
Mm-hmm. Which X-Men movie had Nightcrawler? The second one.
The second one.
So good. I remember watching that in theaters and I was like, whoa, whoa. And then I played the X-Men fighting game and I just wanted to play Nightcrawler. I didn't even want to fight people. I just wanted to teleport all over the place.
That's
also what's his freaking name?
This must be the secret passageway to the stables where Kid is holding the cows. I better hurry.
That's Alan Cumming.
I love Alan Cumming so much.
I love him so much. Don't forget to click on the ramp when you're in the truck. The end of Old Boy has the happiest ending. Yeah. The Graduate, all that good stuff.
I can't swim past these alligators. They're looking at me like I'm bait.
We actually might not have time to
keep my spy gadget.
Game beat us, chat.
That's not going to do. I must get around these hungry.
I get nuggets from the restaurant.
I need to get the nuggets from the restaurant. We do not have enough time for this. Oh my lord. Oh my lord.
Yeah. Is one of the bad guys in GoldenEye? Oh yeah? I'll give her a watch again.
Chad, do you think we'll be able to do it in the next 5 minutes?
Yellow sauce doused. What is that? Scavenger says, I think you have to save the cows first.
Okay. Wait, the game does have saves?
The owner of this
where are
yeah.
the saves?
I put one of those little
at your little handy gadget thing. Got saves and loads.
It does too.
Oh, look at that. Adorable. Oh. The funny thing, I think it was in Batman Begins, the homeless guy that Christian Bale gives his jacket to, that's the dad in the first John Wick that calls him the Baba Yaga. I was like, whoa. I'm a big fan.
Why don't you give me one order of chicken knuckles to go?
It's your funeral, honey.
Oh, dear God.
It was also Boris the Blade from Snatch. Is it really? Huh. I wonder why that never clicked. I love Snatch. And I've seen John Wick. I'll never watch his Terrifier 2. But that one
Oh,
guy...
I need the secret sauce? I do need the secret sauce? Okay.
Help that Shrek catch up. Yeah, that clown. What's his
it
name?
It says secret sauce. Do I dare be?
You tell me. Spider.
Art the clown, yeah. Art the clown freaks me out. I think Kojima just watched that. Or someone said something about Terrifier.
Oh, we're so close.
Nightcrawler was an excellent film. The Jake Gyllenhaal one, I liked that one. That was a good one.
So close.
You can do it.
We can do it.
We can do it.
This uniform is a fashion nightmare.
If we get this, it puts us in the... We'll be the number 24 fastest. Look at that.
Okay, trying to get sub 5 minutes. I believe in you, Frozen Ryan. I believe in you so hard.
Get in there. It's funny because for this game, right, it goes number 22, 6 minutes, and then number 23, 1 hour, 10 minutes. So, sizable gap there.
Hey, so we could submit those other ones from the other day.
Yeah, we just need the timer thing. That's the only thing we're missing.
I mean, I'm not getting it for this game. It's 2 hours. Jesus.
Right.
All right.
Nightwalker needs his own movie. Agreed. Pretty sure you can keep hitting the escape button to skip through his walking. Oh, that's the best part.
Is that how you do it?
I think so, yeah.
See, that makes more sense.
Yeah. Ross, you're not a fan of art,
then? No.
Hey, I don't think anybody is. Look at this guy. Freaking meow, man.
An alligator skin bridge. See you later, alligator. The kidnapped dairy cows. I've found them. Hang on, everyone. My name is Spy Fox, and I'll rescue you shortly. Continue treading milk, and I'll be right there. I hereby declare you... free range cow.
And that sign tells you the day of the week for the date puzzle. Nice. X-Men franchise needs a reboot. Yeah, but they need another Wolverine. That's a lot of milk.
That's how you make chocolate milk.
You oh. think you won, Spy Fox, but you're wrong.
Click on the ramp. Yep, yep, yep. And that's how we get to the good ending. Yep.
But I'll be
no, Blue. I'm leaving you.
The world yet again.
Hidden. No one will know what you said. You're on good. Dwayne is Wolverine.
So
no,
fast,
give it
kid.
To Eggy.
The last thing the world needs is another escape note.
Alright, we're gone. We're gone. We're gone. And click on the ramp. Click on the ramp. Click on the ramp. Click on the ramp.
You still know. Die for everyone's sins.
Think fast, Fox. This road ends just ahead.
Frost and Amy, are you looking forward to Deadpool 3? You a Deadpooler?
I like Deadpool. I enjoy Deadpool.
I'm looking forward to it. I've seen the other two. The kids blimp.
Yeah.
Chase sequence, a go-go.
The new Sonic game, the murder mystery train game, I did.
I'd better check in with Monkey Penny.
I don't know if you did.
To Mobile Command Center.
Please stand by.
Spy Fox, have you found William the Kid yet?
I'm on his escape blimp now.
Professor Quack says he can see you on the radar. Spy Fox, you can't let William the Kid get away.
But what about the
Daniel Radcliffe as Wolverine? Now there's a guy.
We'll be fine.
But what about the sequel?
What should I do when I nab him?
Yeah.
We've already set up a mobile evil villain jail.
Just Monkey give it to Timothy Chalamet.
Do you have the coordinates?
Give everything to Timothy Chalamet
jail?
And
yes.
Give
it all.
What's the other guy I like?
12 degrees south, 2 degrees east. You need to fly the blimp over it. I'll transmit the coordinates to the spy watch in case you need to look at them again.
Now I need to maneuver this ghastly blimp to that.
Either of you two played Kanan Lynch Dead Man or Kanan Lynch 2 Dog Days? I think I played a Kanan Lynch, like I touched one. Definitely didn't own them.
Oh, damn. I really don't think we have the time to finish this.
John Bernthal could be a Wolverine.
Well, you never know when you might need a piece of stale rye bread.
You gotta have something tiny and feral and hairy about you.
Do I have that? I hope so.
I don't.
An electric screwdriver set. This could come in handy. You never know when you might need to drive some screws somewhere.
I can see it.
This looks like some sort of conveyance between the front and the back of Kid's blimp.
Like, as much as I love Hugh Jackman, I do want them to have like a short blimp. I've got to get over short brick house for the next Wolverine.
Is airworthy.
Hugh Jackman's like what, 6'2" or something? He's a large.
He is a large man.
This reminds me of my high flying days in the spy.
John Bernthal is 5'11". Shorter. You're getting there. He carries himself like a very tall man. Hugh Jackman's 6'3". But Taron Egerton's 5'9". That's just beautiful. Like, he's just gonna be a little brick. A little hairy brick.
Wow.
With claws.
A little brick.
Yeah.
This must be the control room for Kid's diabolical getaway blimp.
But this gray gay bear bro too, $20. You can do it, Amy.
The ejection seat controls must be here.
We can do it. We've got the items we need. We can do it. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for your support. Come on. Oh my god, do I not need to?
Old Danny DeVito Wolverine.
Oh, I'd be down for it.
Plus, you know, Juggernaut's also played Ryan Reynolds. Army Amy could play X-23.
It's just like the toaster we have back at Spy.
Best Hugh Jackman role is in Oklahoma, not Australia.
A piece of rye
who what
might do the trick.
Best Hugh Jackman role is Oklahoma.
Yeah, he was in Oklahoma.
I don't have a lot of time.
You all short.
I need to get
yeah, let me play him.
Villain jail.
A nice clean 5'10 on a good day.
A navigation panel. Now
got
I can use the coordinates
build.
Monkey Penny sent me via the spy watch to maneuver this dastardly contraption over the evil villain jail. Then I can finally put William the Kid where he belongs. There, my little trap.
I think we did it. I think
set.
We did a chat.
The ejector seat should be just about
and
ready
just
to go.
In time. What a stream.
What's
what
going
a game.
On?
This
the
is a tricky
is
one.
Changing course.
Sorry, kid. I have a little errand I need to run.
Hmm? What? Spy.
Turning to Taron Egerton is a little hairy brick was surprising. Yeah, you got to. That's if you want to play something like Wolverine and Elton John, you gotta have that range.
Evil villains scheme. I just thought I'd toast your accomplishment before you go.
Go? What do you mean by that?
What do you mean by that? You're going to jail, Mr. Goat.
Where?
Too bad.
Why his uvula look like that? You.
Ooh, that looked painful. I guess Kid will be serving up his goat byproducts in evil villain jail.
We did it! Thank you for my gift of unicorns, chat. Frost, where can the people find you this week? What are you doing?
Let's see here. Tomorrow we're going to have a fun little showcase fest of, I think it's going to be a bunch of cozy games. What's this thing called?
Oh, the Wholesome,
Wholesome Games, the future game show. Yeah, it's going to start at 9:45 a.m. CT. So,
too early for us Australians.
Yeah, wait. It's a pretty degenerate time for some Americans too, I suppose. And then outside of that, videos, as far as videos go, I'd be on to Cold Take. Go look at that. Most recent Cold Take called "The Current State of Online Multiplayer Games is Embarrassing."
It was a very good video. Oh, this guy's in the second
Later
game.
That day, Walter Wireless here with our top story.
So yeah, that's it for me.
Has saved the dairy-starved nations of the world from a near disastrous milk shortage. Today at the Capitol, the president is honoring Spy Fox.
Scavenger with $1.49.
Thank you so much.
Live to the
unicorn,
where the ceremony is already in progress.
For outstanding heroism and suaveness in the face of
Are you Australians dealing with the current tensions in the South Pacific?
The
Which ones?
Areas, William the what? Kid, to justice, I award you, Spy
Which
Fox,
tensions are you referring
our
to?
Our nation's highest honor. May I present you with the Big Daddy Congressional Cookie of Justice.
The Big Daddy Congressional
Thank you, Mr.
Cookie
President.
Of Justice.
It was a routine mission, really.
Three cheers for Spy Fox.
I've got my cookie. Has anyone got milk?
We did it! We won! Yay! We got the milk! We got the milk! Yes, because of all the showcases this week, chat, there will not be a newly released this week. I will not be joining the team for this one, as we will be doing... what are you doing instead? It's, a showcase of some description. What are they doing?
Xbox,
I can't.
Xbox Showcase and Starfield Direct.
No, this PC game show.
Oh, bloody hell. Well, it's not
Is
up
it
yet.
Is it a PC game show?
Maybe?
There's
Maybe?
One. There's one during the usual newly released time slot, which I will not be here for. So newly released will be back the following week. But we'll be back with Childhood Classics again next week. That was it, everyone. I do have to bounce. In terms of what I'm doing this week, not much. Not much. Enjoy all of your big showcase streams. All of your big, big showcase streams. So many exciting games coming our way. Get hyped for it. Have a wonderful, wonderful week, everyone. And we'll catch you for the next one. Goodbye.
Bye.